honestly, I feel like not only is it only such a huge honor, but I'm just so excited to see our stage in such a long time. So really, thank you so much, Stan.